outfits in Met Gala. I'm going to show you what Priyanka Chopra, Deepika Padukone and Lilly Singh wore in this year's Met Gala. I love these three women and they are so inspiring. I really, really wanted to show you guys what they wore for Met Gala 2019. First, let me tell you what Met Gala is. Every first Monday in May is a great celebration in fashion calendar. On that day, New York's Metropolitan Museum of Art celebrates a fashion show where fashion designers, celebrities and actors, musicians, everybody come together to show fashion's greatest creations. This was first held in 1948 to encourage donations from New York's high society for the Costume Institute. That's how it started. It is all about going overly dramatic about their outfit and the makeup. Every year, Met Gala is celebrated on a theme. It's like a theme party for all celebrities. This year's theme is Camp Notes on Fashion. Everybody's interpretation of the theme is different and it is personal to that celebrity. Let me tell you where the whole theme came from. The theme is inspired by Susan Sontag's 1964 essay Notes on Camp, which is widely credited to have introduced the notion of camp to the mainstream. So that's what written on Google. So I don't know much about the theme, but today I'm very excited to show you Priyanka Chopra's and Deepika Padukone's and Lilly Singh's outfit. Let's get to that.
Deepika Padukone at Met Gala 2019 wore pink shimmery outfit which was inspired from underwater theme. I love the color and the details at the back of her dress. She looks like a Barbie doll. Priyanka Chopra's outfit at Met Gala reminded me of Queen from Alice in Wonderland in a good way though. I loved her makeup and outfit, but I'm not a big fan of her hair. It was Lily's first Met Gala and her outfit was inspired from Lily itself. She was carrying it so well and she looked so pretty. I loved every bit of her outfit. By the way, do you guys know that Deepika, PC and Lily are friends? She was invited for both the weddings. Isha Ambani was also at Met and her dress was not too exaggerated. It's a simple gown, I felt.
What do you think about these outfits? Do you like any of those? Let me know what you think about their garments in the comments below. And let me know what you think about my outfit. Today's video is about Met Gala, so I thought I'll go a little extra mile to dress up. So the outfit, the earrings, lipstick and all, yeah. If you are new here and watching this video for the first time, I create videos on fashion every Monday and Thursday. Subscribe to my channel for any future video notifications. Until next time, bye!